So that's good.
Oh, good, good.
$100,000, Lynn.
Yeah.
And the guy knows what he's doing.
Right.
$100,000, guy knows what he's doing.
You just said that.
Oh, good, you heard it too.
I'm gonna go to bed. Everything's gonna be great. Everything's great, great. Great, 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 great,
great. Great.
Well, the king of New Jeanland has grown weary, so peace out.
You know, Jean, I thought I'd do you a favor and give you my room tonight. I'll slum it out here.
Thanks, but no.
I want to watch TV after everyone goes to bed.
You should have thought of that before you said, not it!
Snap.
Come on, just trade me one night.
There's nothing in the world I'd trade for a night in New Jeanland.
I'll give you my peanut shaped like a butt.
Deal, but for tomorrow night. I've already got the Dutch oven set at the perfect temperature.
Fine.
Okay, Pineapple, do your job. Bring people in.
Aloha!
Long time.
Huh. We never noticed this place before, and then we saw all the tiki stuff, and we were like, oh, that looks like fun.
We are fun.
Yes, we are.
I'm gonna text Frank and tell him to bring everyone here.
Frank's gonna love this place.
So, everything tastes okay?
Super fun.
Oh, people normally don't say things taste fun, but as long as you're happy, right? Good.
Victory bestows power.
Someone sent me to get some Hawaiian shirts.
Hawaiian shirts?
Yes. That's what the Hawaiian army wears. I'll just book yours, Pop.
My teleport leads to their water.
You know what with that shirt? A real parrot.
Where's the shot?
Bob? Yep.
You sure?
Yep.
Face is a little scrunchy.
Aloha!
Hey, did you see? I've been here. You might need to stop right now. Oh, yeah.
Warren, we need to talk.
Know what you're gonna say? Where are the rest of the menus?
The kids are helping with a little weakness.
Warren, I want to give you your money back.
What?
I think he said it'd be like a bowl of honey smacks.
Yeah,
because
I'm a lot more than I'll
give you the money. I'll give you a bowl of honey smacks. Yeah!
I'm not taking the money back, Bob.
Yes, you are. You have to.
No, I don't. You can't make me.
Well, that's just me, Dad. You gotta keep it.
Yeah, and also we should probably keep it.
This was a bad idea. I never should have taken it in the first place. I don't want to have to answer to someone else, even if it's a friend. Especially if it's a friend. So please, take it back.
You're making a lot of great points, but no. The answer's no. Oh, and you're not making great points.
Well, I'm going to the bank to get you a cashier's check.
Well, I won't cash it.
Then I'll have the money wired to your account, Warren.
Then I'm going to close all of my accounts, Bob.
Gladly, the poison on you!
Ow! No! Stop it! Ow! Stop!
Oh,
I was still gonna blow
the menu! What do you think we do all day?
So you want me to take the money from your account and wire it back to Mr. Fitzgerald?
Yes, please.
Just saying it out loud sounds like a bad idea, so no.
Wait, what? You have to.
I do not have to. I don't have his account number or any idea who he banks with.
I would probably have his check.
Well, not handy.
Forget it. Just cut me a cashier's check made out to Warren Fitzgerald.
Okay, Bob. You know best, he said unconvincingly.
Aloha!
Dare.
Please tell me you didn't wire Warren's money back and ruin our futures.
Our already fragile futures?
Of course he didn't. He wouldn't be there without discussing with his wife, right, Bob?
They wouldn't let me wire the money.
Oh, okay.
So I got the cashier's check.
I told you, Bob, I won't crash it.
Warren, you're taking your money back.
You are making a huge mistake. Goodness, you're starting to click.
What the rattle?
I can't do this, Warren. This? This isn't us. This isn't who we are.
Not even the pineapple.
Especially the pineapple. Go here. Take the check.
No.
I'm putting it in your hand, Warren. Close your hand.
I won't.
Take it. And take all of your stupid tiki stuff.
It's not stupid, Bob. It's an entry point.
Stupid. Stupid. Stupid.
Tiki's not stupid. It's fun.
Of course you'd say that. You're stupid, too. You're all stupid.
Hey.
Sorry, I didn't mean that. You're not stupid.
Thank you.
You didn't come here for the food. You came here for the tiny umbrellas and the talking pineapple.
I love that pineapple.
And that's a really dumb way to choose a place to have lunch.
Why are you throwing a tantrum, O'Neal?
Because I hate taking lunch.
tiki's a great idea.
Ow! You're taking the check if I have to dump it in your pocket myself.
Throw him in there, boy!
Turn your pockets inside out like a magician.
Tiki, hustle!
They're all friends. They're your friends.
Okay. I'll take the check.
Good. Finally.
Damn it! You think you can just come in here and change everything? Just because you're a huge success?
No, I'm a success!
Money, a nice car, I recently got a pilot's license for the plane I want. That's what makes me a success!
You're the guy. You were always the guy. You were the leader.
Bob, you weren't the guy.
What? You thought I was the guy?
Dad was the boss?
That makes Mom Pinky Tuscadero!
Yes, you were the leader.
I wanted to be like you.
I mean, we was just me and that other kid who hung around with us that one summer, but still. Look at you. You built this place. You're doing what you love. You're doing what you love. You're doing what you love.
I want to be a part of it.
Maybe. Of course we're gonna make it. Eventually. Someday. Right?
You don't need a partner. You already have one. She's perfect for you. All of you. Having a family like this is worth way more than $100,000. Probably $200,000. $75 to $200.
I get it. We work well. Thanks, pal. Me too. And I'm sorry I dumped all over your tiki idea. There's nothing wrong with tiki. I would have made it me. I'm a burger man, not a this man.
Of course. What if it had been a space theme?
No.
Underwater? Submarines?
No.
Oh, bus station bathroom.
Maximum security prison.
Shoe store?
Shoe store theme. But we'll sell burgers. Oh, I'm gonna write these down just in case. Be right back.
Not only was I able to unload all that tiki stuff, I sold it for 10% more than I paid for it.
Of course you did.
I just can't lose.
Great. So, here's a second cashier's check.
Thanks, Bob. Rip.
No!
Just kidding.
Thanks for taking it back. Louise, stop trying to grab it. You couldn't cash it anyway.
Don't tell me what I can't cash.
All right, kids. Time for bed. Say goodnight to Uncle Warren.
Good night.
Good night,
everybody.
It's all yours, Louise. Leave only footprints, take all the time. Remember this?
Well, it's your last night here, Warren. Anything you wanted to do?
Go grab a beer, go to dinner.
You got it.
Oh,
I'm
with you.
Oh, I've got one.
Gotcha.
I can't wait for you to leave.
Go check out what's on the TV before leaving the day. Where's the remote?
I hid it. No TV, Louise.
What? Jean got to watch TV?
Well, yeah. He's the king of the gym.
What?
Good night.
You failed!
Thank you.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
The teleporters. They're real.
He's rushing on me. Not my porno.
Brace yourself, bud.
Jeez.
Please don't use my dispenser's metal to upgrade your dispenser. Trying to upgrade the teleporters.
I mean, what are we doing? What happened to porno?
That's what I was thinking.
I feel like it's lost all of its nuance.
That's right. Now, it's like a jackhammer just plugging away at a real doll, which I've actually seen that video before, and I liked it.
I'm sorry. I like my porn stars with acting chops.
Yes, they should also have very expressive eyes. Honestly, I'm just Danielle. I mean, whoa, 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 whoa. Dare I say, starred in the greatest film of all time.
You're dating yourself.
I am Barnes and Danielle.
What? What?
Literally, no other man I'd rather watch do sex.
Yeah. You know what? To Mr. Daniela, our porno daddy.
To Daniela. Mr. Daniela.
Well, after scouring the internet, I couldn't find the nun professor, and I checked Brazzers, Bang Bros, Mofos, Rancho Go, Pornhub, and YouPorn.
I know, and I tried Porn Too, Frap Do, You Just Bros.
Yeah.
I even tried Sublime Directory.
Did you just say Sublime Directory? I just found it.
I love my computer. Yeah. Because he was in an apartment and then he went to the film.
This is the cool way to see it.
Yeah, and it's oh, guess where I did find it. Yeah. That is awesome.
Yeah.
Get on over here, dude. Check it out. So I've just been in this video more with Mr. Greeny. Like 30 seconds left, so. We need to compact to like not crank down until we get the beat.
Yeah, okay.
That sounds like a good bad idea.
That's like not cool, right?
You know, I think it's necessary because you're a shooter.
I'm not being weird.
5 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
No. May 29th. On vacay with my parents. We were staying in the same room, so I couldn't stroke my dog. Believe me, I tried. One day they went horseback riding and dropped me off taping of VH1 Storytellers.
Can you tell the story faster?
Anyway, the artist was Natalie Bush. No, yes, I did, but it was a whole bunch. I fainted and had to go to the doctor, so I've jacked off every day since, and it's been 3 days, so I think I need first dibs, okay?
Okay,
great.
Yeah, that's fine. I care so little.
Yeah.
So you didn't need to tell us the story. It's bad, and they always are. That's the thing about your stories. And no offense.
Package is at the house. Package is at the house. Let's go. It's almost bad, right? Wow. No, let's go. Let's go.
Package. All right. Yeah, now we're talking.
Haven't seen it in so long.
It's not here.
Huh?
It's not here.
What? What are you talking about? Where is it?
Okay, don't panic. Probably had a neighbor sign for it.
Yeah, yeah. That's probably what it is. No reason to panic. Hey,
hello?
Dean, how's it going? We're just wondering if you signed for a package for us.
No, I didn't sign for anything. Packages probably got stolen. I've had a bunch taken recently. Honey, can you call the dogs? Shake the treat box? Shake the treat box! I'd say maybe try the neighborhood watch, although they've been fairly useless recently.
Yeah. Hey, you know what? We should start a vigilante group of our own. God
damn it! Shake the treat box, Nicky!
I'm serious, man. We could be like superheroes. We could wear costumes.
Oh, or we couldn't wear costumes because it's a dumb idea. Right, Darius?
Yeah.
And that's why you're not a fan.
I love you, man.
Great.
I really do. Hey, Dino, what got stolen?
Dude, I ordered this awesome inflatable chair, this cowboy boutique mug. You guys should come over sometime. We can do beers, watch a blues game.
Yeah, you know, maybe we will. And thanks for the help today. I appreciate it.
Cool, good luck, guys.
Yeah, thanks. You're a good guy.
Okay, yeah. Stole some things from you.
You need to trap this guy who stole our package and get our tape back so I can hear him. You back here.
That's why my vigilante group is a great idea. Check it out.
Yes.
No.
I think you have a first step. I want my stuff back, Kevin.
Scout! Scout!
Go! Go!
Scout! Training! Right? And wrote valuable electronics, do not touch on it. When he takes the box, spray him with the mace. Meanwhile, Blake and I, we're gonna be over here in the boat. We're gonna jump out, we're gonna pounce.
No. Gargoyle doesn't sit in cars. I already told you this. He perches high above the city and then swoops down on his zip line when the city needs him.
Your shirt says eat ass.
What? Oh, God. Dang it. The bee keeps falling off.
Hey, how are you gonna be fighting crime when you're busy eating ass all day?
You're not gonna be laughing when the Nargoyle swoops down and wreaks vigilante justice upon the city. Yeah, you wanna know what else isn't funny? Made a Facebook page for Beat-Ass. Only got 2 likes.
That's cool. You found 2 guys on the internet wanting to get together and eat each other's butts. Very cool.
Oh, that was the best one yet.
Spy in our midst. Spy, gentlemen. Spy, gentlemen. Spy among us. Spy in our midst.
Delicious new shot, Captain.
Here's some advice. 1, switch to Geico. They have thousands of licensed agents and a 97% customer satisfaction rate.
I don't even like video games. I'm gonna be honest with you. Shit's fucking stinks. Like, fucking video games? They fucking suck dick. Like, I don't even play this game to play the game anymore. I'm just here to... I don't even fucking know why I'm here. Oh, the fucking leafy cuck.
Hey guys! I'm getting angry! And what have you got in your grilled cheese?
I don't know Korean.
Quiet! Gonna ruin this!
Does he know Korean?
This guy, it's like it's his first stakeout or something. Shut up, someone's coming. Someone's coming.
Is it on?
Yeah, alright. Do this.
Fuck.
I've got visual, and,
No, it wasn't insulting you being Korean. I'm just like, I don't know how to speak Korean, you know?
Whoa, okay.
I think it's a neat language. Yeah?
No, I know, I'm not saying that. I'm saying... Yeah, obviously, he could be anybody. He could be a dentist, or a judge, or a Prince of Bel-Air or something.
Wow, I'm dead. How do I say I want to kill myself every single day of my life in Korean?
I want to kill myself every day of my life?
but in Korean.
No, just say it like that.
Hey, okay, okay. We know you're the robbers, so just... Four now.
Welcome to Beat-Ass HQ.
How many figures am I holding up?
16.
Are you happy? Your friend over here ruined our plan and blinded Adam.
Okay, he has a name, all right, which I don't know, actually. What is your name, right?
I don't know. I want to, like, help you out with that question, but I don't know what it means.
Okay. Very positive. Mine is actually the problem.
Correct the moon, though, compadre.
Feels good for no reason. Wait, are you like a real doctor?
With my best friend, Chester,
I can
help people with the greatest poison of all, laughter.
I bought him penicillin.
This I hate.
Who's Chester?
He's a dummy.
Okay, Gert, not everybody's dummies, okay?
Welcome to our home. This is ridiculous, okay? We have no porno! I'm on eBay. I'm bidding on another copy of The Nun Professor. It's gonna be delivered to the office. It's gonna require a signature so no one can steal it.
I remember that movie. Jerk it, please! Jerk it, please!
I mean, I can't believe the doctor says I'm only gonna be blind for a week. It sucks, dude, because I can totally get chicks like this. Right? Like, hey, what's up, bro?
Oh, sorry, you're a girl. These
fucking, of course. Okay, yeah, nice.
Squeeze perfect large air breast in front of you, man. When am I gonna get this package? Give me a description.
I'll play with your boobs all I want, Gary. Why don't you just tie a rubber band around your ding dong?
I fuck clever.
Eject. You know what?
What?
I bet I'm gonna have like superhero powers.
Hey guys.
Jers, I heard Jillian like clear as day from the property of that.
Yeah, she's right here in spirit.
So just shut up. Smell it. She's eating something. It's like grapes. Or like peanut butter. Or like peanut buttery grapes. Or like...
Oh, no, that's the kids.
Oh, Jesus
Adam, are you
Christ.
Okay? You okay?
Okay. Yeah, she's right here. All that's Jillian. Right.
Yeah, no, sorry about the stink, though. It's my pits.
Yes, they reek.
Yeah, they're really bad. Yeah. Hot water is on the prince, so I'm using the drinking fountain to take horse baths.
Horse bath? What are you doing?
Guys, come out to the parking lot. The package is here.
What?
Come on.
I didn't get a notification.
What? The package is here.
Oh, let's get you the fuck out of here, Leafy.
What's going on? Where's the package?
What do you mean? Right here. Newest member of the Beat-Ass Squad, the total package.
Dude, you know what? One
I'll
question.
Take this shit.
Do you want to bust on you?
No!
I won't bust on you!
Don't bust on me. What's wrong with you? Check it out. Total package. Explosive expert.
Don't
he's got
say
a little
explosive.
Demonstration.
Alright, so I've laced these Roman candles with concentrated gunpowder. Slow blow holes in this dump.
Dump ass. Ass dump.
I love this.
Dumping with my ass.
Hell yeah. There it is.
What
did you hole in the dumpster? Did it kill someone, dude? You kill someone, dude?
Maybe I did the fuse wrong?
Is this by any chance how you got the blade legs?
Up in my mouth, baby.
I lost my legs in Afghanistan, bro.
That's a battle. It's a battle cry.
Yeah, setting off fireworks at a Kenny Chesney USO show.
For you.
That's cool.
Ooh. Phone's on vibrate.
Hold on, let me open this door for you.
Stop, will you? Get me there. Stop it! Oh, no! Dude.
You're hard in there.
Y'all finna throw hands?
Shit. Hey, Titus is here. Oh, no.
I found some. Wait, why,
Guess who just signed for
it? Go ahead.
What the heck? That's not a tape, that's a TV.
It's
hard. Bruh.
Actually, it's...
Bruh.
It's a TV, VCR, and the tape.
Send me with a fucking sledgehammer. What the fuck?
Oh, no. No, she's looking in the slot. I wouldn't mind with them.
Oh, fuck.
We gotta get her out of there before she busts us.
Hey, what are you doing?
I don't know what's correct. It's all current fucking perspective. Like, was Hitler right when he said he was gonna gas all the Jews? I don't know.
Hi,
Hitler.
Why would anyone?
No. She locked it.
remember that sock joke I just said? I feel like my comedy senses are like heightened.
Laughing my buns off.
The Verizon trade-in event is explained by...
I thought you were like doing something like... That was an I. You were saying, am I? And then I was like, what's that B stand for? Opinion? And then I was like, what? $300 when you buy a new
phone! Alright, next up, a gently used guillotine. You're in? Great, it's yours.
You know, when I first started out, it was all pencil. Surface Pro is very intuitive.
No nigga got our own shit.
If darkness falls,
I would die without my family.
Nice. Fuck.
I can walk out on the street and make people believe.
Fresh. Way to go, Blake, once again. And by the way, these aren't tears coming out of my eyes. This is Ajax.
You know, we could have been on our way to Crankdown Town, that city, but you...
I'll hear you, but you gotta stand right the fuck over here. We need somebody to defend this shit. Know what I'm saying?
Careful.
Nice.
Careful, you want the red wire, not the blue wire. Shut the hell up, I know what I'm doing. Oh, really? You know what you're doing? Yeah. Tell that to Jake, son. Dude. Would you ever bring up Jake?
Sorry for dragging us away from the package. I actually feel very, very bad.
That hurt, Quilkin.
You feel bad about it. Super bad, the movie bad about it.
I do. All is freaking forgiven. Thank you. I love you so much.
Alright.
There he is.
It's really, really hard to grow up without a dad, especially in Rancho.
Okay. I wasn't gonna do this, but you're really pushing my buttons. Jake has a dad. He's gonna get a DNA test.
Yeah, don't go past some lasers.
Great, I'm back with the actually kind of sane people and not the Koreans.
My son! I have a son!
Bruh.
What about the
Koreans? All I know is that I just want to fucking off myself. Day in, day out, tired of this depression shit. Well, this shit gone.
I wonder who would be dumb enough to send this to the office. Well, whoever it is, they better fess up right now, or everyone is working this weekend. Okay, whose tape is this?
It's mine. Sorry, I think my package got delivered to your office by mistake.
Then who called in the bomb threat?
Right.
Hey! Okay, everyone back inside. Let's go now. Let's go.
Inside.
Come on,
come on.
Dude, this is a perfect chance to unleash BDS. No, you're not unleashing BDS, okay? Because they've ruined everything so far. We're out. Ready?
Yep. I'm a jerk. Let's roll.
Okay, let's go.
Come on.
I know he's getting into a minivan. And the license plate said Mr. New Leaf.
Wait.
He's a machine. He's got all the hat. He look.
My voice or his voice?
Oh, my best khaki is.
My voice or his voice? His voice or my voice?
My voice.
Both. That's not.
It's not helping us.
You better not fucking.
It's too late. All right, you and the weirdos aren't gonna beat that guy.
My voice is shit.
You don't like my voice?
Sorry. That's where you're let you know it's shit, dog.
Total package, I'm gonna need your blade legs. Dr. Heal's good, let him borrow Chester for a second.
Thanks, oh, we're just gonna fucking awesome. Kill this nigga.
Whoa, mommy dinner first!
What? Ventriloquist tell me that I threw at your vehicle to stop you.
Why would you do that?
Yeah, they on the way. I'm seeing it.
And me.
Another scout, apparently. We gotta be careful. There he goes.
Sorry about that, man. Yeah. I hope it didn't cost too much.
All right, hand it over, New Leaf. That's right. We know it's you.
Why would you want it so bad?
I don't know what he was thinking, but...
I know that voice.
Apparently he thought it was gonna work.
Take off your sunglasses and hat.
Oh, right? Oh,
yeah.
It's
totally him, but he's got like a bunch of old man makeup on and a wig. Wow.
This isn't makeup or a wig. I'm just older and I grew my hair out. I'm a normal guy now. I made one stupid film and now I've spent all these years trying to get every last copy of it back off the internet.
Why would you want to destroy something so beautiful?
Because he's about to be a father.
He's already a father, okay? He's our porn dad.
He's taught me how to bone.
Honestly. It would mean the world to us if we could watch you bone one last time, Mr. Yella.
Yeah.
Okay.
I fucking hate the song about so much.
One time
only. I'm gonna kill myself.
Private sex show between my wife and I, but then I get to keep.
Make sure you got enough room in that noose.
Linda, come on, look at these losers.
Don't worry, dude. I have this technique where we can hang two people at once.
Yeah, we should do it.
Yes! Yes! It just involves a light pole and like 30 feet of rope.
I can't wait to see it. Yeah.
All right.
Is it still bad?
Yeah.
It's
like
gotta be.
Jojo.
Korea. I'm Cliff Jenkins.
Ah, jeez.
Alright, yeah, cool. Mm-hmm. I'm okay.
Okay, yeah, now I am so not into this.
Yeah, I pretty much empty down there after the whole you know what.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Thanks, though. Seriously.
Yeah.
Oh, my bad. I didn't even realize I was really pushing you forward until, like, the last bump there. It would have been awful.
On my loop.
Jack,
yes,
off
right.
Hey guys, what's the package?
Oh,
you were lucky I'm in a hurry, Raymond. I will
wreck
you.
I just want to smoke good weed. with a bad bitch. You feel me, somebody? See, he knows. It's the struggle of life.
Presented by San Diego.
Yeah, that's a spy. That's a spy. That's a spy. That's a spy. He literally changed disguises as soon as we saw him. Bring that ass here, boy.
Probably won't pass a drug test either. I know, but at least it's like human level, it's less embarrassing. Such swampness. Dude, thongs are the best. It only makes an entire layer. Plus, it soaks up all the sweat in your coat.
You know, it might be nice if we have an actual conversation.
The aerobic game was too strong.
Okay. I don't have dinner plans yet. No, I don't. I mean, I don't have dinner plans yet, right? So you just ask me.
Awesome sauce.
Wolfgang party at the hotel. You call a hoe, I call a hoe, and all the hoes will tell. Is that a scout? Scout we don't like? Ilana. One of those evil scouts?
Ilana.
He's working with those Nazis, you know what I'm saying?
Those black Nazis?
Exactly. You know damn well, I don't like no goddamn black Nazis on my fucking earth. Dude, look at this shit.
Google Maps is 20, so who knows, you know?
I don't trust Google Maps. It's the cops tracking us, steering us away from their own corruption. Wag the dog, Ilana. Wag the dog.
Well, happy anniversary, you guys.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Love you.
I'm so excited to see you later.
Love you, bye.
Truce? Wait, were we like fighting or something? I don't get it.
We got this.
Just wait it out.
I guess.
Hey! I saw you see us see you!
You.
So angry.
Yeah.
I mean, like, you did let me borrow, like, $5 for lunch yesterday. Left my wallet.
Hi. Can I grab this?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, totally. But we were actually two people. We just wanted to both sit.
No, I'm using this.
I mean, we all have ottomans.
in the park.
Are you deaf? Like, I'm using the chair.
Okay, I'm gonna take the chair. No, because you're like being a dick. I'm gonna take the chair. Oh. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna.
No, don't talk. Okay. Don't talk.
That poor Angie.
No, I'm not. Okay. Leave it. No, all right.
You know what? You can take the chair. Take the chair.
I'm taking the chair. I will
please,
own the chair.
Please,
no,
take
no, okay.
the chair.
I just,
don't touch
right.
me. Don't touch
okay.
me.
I would not. I would not.
Take the chair.
I'm not gonna take
go.
It. You.
Bye.
Okay.
Bye. Bye. Thank you.
Okay. I just straight up asked that couple over there. Cuties, thanks.
Ah, yeah,
I
life
of
Riley.
Lit all day. Really? Yeah. What have you been doing? Just a busy trip.
We don't even need that. All we need is just to kill like one robot. Like literally, look at the score. We just need to kill one robot. Put the core down. We don't need that.
You tripping, boo? I don't want to talk. I don't think we should talk about it anymore. We should talk about positive stuff, like your parents, dude.
Your parents?
Yeah. 35 years, that is impressive. Ew. Oh my god, we love you. You can totally come to their anniversary dinner tonight. We would love to have you.
No.
It's a family thing. Girl, your family? You know, unless you have plans.
I do, actually.
Sentry, going up!
Yeah. What are your plans tonight?
I am...
Shania Twain. Are you kidding me?
No.
That is hysterical. That is your ghost.
I know, but not now.
Oh my god, that does impress on me much.
Whoa.
Don't keep it from me.
I wouldn't.
Don't keep anything.
I wouldn't.
It could kill me. Right. It kills me to feel any distance here.
I would not.
I'll get it.
Wow.
Victor.
What's up, Ab? I was waiting for you guys to finish so we could talk privately.
I have to go.
Move him out!
Later, Lincoln.
Later, Ab.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Watch that Ab walk away, make you sweat to you.
We need to talk about that.
You must destroy the enemy's robots and
place?
Collect
their
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
As you know. And it's gotten to the point where I can talk.
4, 3, 2, 1.
No. I want to be monogamous.
I'm Riley.
I'm sorry. We've talked about this so many times. It's not for me.
No, with the other girl.
Our arrangement's perfect for me, just as
we want to be monogamous with each other.
No, we don't. You're not listening. We haven't even had a threesome with a boy yet.
It's all about Steph. She's my girlfriend now. We're together.
Life of Riley.
Okay. Cool.
Lana, I love you, but I want to be in a relationship. We want to do other stuff, which is fine. That's cool, but we want different things, so...
I'm Riley.
But we could still hang out as friends, obviously.
I don't think we're just friends.
We will talk when we talk, and I'll see you when I see you in a more professional capacity from here on out. Which is great.
Alana, are you good? You wanna hang out for a little bit?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna hang out. This is just cool and how life goes. So that's it. I'll see you. That's it. Lincoln, wait.
What made me come to Pimo Medical was I was getting tired of waiting tables and just getting paid the minimum. I wanted to get a career started right away. I didn't want to wait anymore. My name is Sonia.
Oh,
I am in the medical assistant program at Pima Medical. I feel like Pima gives students great support. The instructors are just amazing. How they welcome you here. The level of professionalism is very high. Pima Medical changed my life.
I've been in denial about it. Like, I haven't even told Alana.
Ooh, am I in the farmer's market?
Oh, fuck.
Okay. Like a peach. The white peach is the farmer's market.
It's
fine.
Bruh, is, like, a squad coming through? Oh, no, it's not your fault.
My tray? Why would you be embarrassed? I mean, I'm obviously...
Fucking, you lighting that button, not you. What the fuck is this? I thought we was family.
Status quo. Before we get started, you hear some dick teeth?
Chaps. Goddamn fucking meepons.
Oh,
yeah.
Exactly.
That's your brother. Yeah, it really was not a good place to go.
Glorious and meepon my ass.
You know, your sister was just talking about you sexually.
I don't know. Sorry, but CrossFit is shredding you.
Please, the incest would destroy our bloodline.
Dude, no problem.
Anxiety, depression, enough.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Guess I'll save it.
Mask up.
The Empire Waste is reading very Mormon. You're big enough to have his big.
I don't even know what a map is at. Where am I?
Next.
What?
Don't waste my time.
Mask up.
But careful, that nigga's got hands literally made out of steel. Be careful. Yeah, been like fucking, yeah, you got this. You got this. You got this. You got this.
Oh.
Who won? He's just straight up just fucking walked off the edge. I like you. Ooh, blindsided by the compliment. Oh fuck, these niggas shoot me. Oh fuck.
Okay. Abby.
Hey, Trey.
You look awesome.
Thanks. Wow. Thank you.
Bruh.
How about this table, huh?
Somebody, you didn't deserve that.
So tight. I even moved my cheat day in case you want to split stuff, share apps, whatever you want to do.
I moved my cheat day, yeah. So we can eat whatever we want.
Great.
Hi, what would you like?
Hey, I know.
I could, okay.
Okay, I'm gonna do corn roasted herbot with fennel pollen aioli, prosciutto berlati beans, and 10 carrots.
So the turbot.
Yeah. I'm gonna do the turbot.
All right, very good.
Thanks.
Well.
To new beginning. Ah, shit.
But also, to how it is now, present.
Yes.
You know.
Yeah. To yourself. To the present. Being
right
present.
Now.
That's true.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Let's go. I'm running back.
All right. Yeah. Make room.
So what's that thing called?
Sense of Orion.
Sense of Orion.
No. I caught you. Oh my sweet girl, you surprised me on my anniversary.
Surprise.
Bro, I feel like killing myself fucking 24/7, you feel me? I ain't going nowhere. The nigga I was telling you about, the one with the fucking metal hands, gotta be careful. Can't be trusting that shit. Bro, you tripped. Gotta be careful, that bridge is slippery. Alright, I see.
Look
shit. My
found.
Bad.
Tiptoeing around trying to surprise us. Can you believe this?
Oh, that's a lot of sentry. Oh, speaking, fuck.
So. Set. Oh, uh-huh.
Yeah, have yourself a lay.
Huh?
Bob and I are going to Hawaii.
Thank you.
Yeah. I surprised her. At first she was mad and then she was glad.
Just because now I need all new sarongs, but you know what? It's fine. It's fine. I'm happy to go.
She's pretty little liar. I'm not mad though because this is perfect. I love this. I love this. Everyone is happy and nothing
that's
has changed.
It. Get in there. Get in there. Don't be no bitch. We ain't afraid of those centuries. Let's go.
I'm not handle the questions.
I guess we're just gonna have to toast to honesty.
That's it.
All right. Are we ready to order?
Yeah.
Okay,
you go.
Nice.
Well, I'm gonna have the duck with extra breast. That was funny.
Ooh. Oh. Nice.
I'm gonna have the bacon portobello mushroom roll.
We gotta get the fuck up out of here before they build the wall. Fucking crazy ass Trump supporters. Oh shit. I told you.
We got the cemetery plot.
Wow. We had a bidding war, but it was totally worth it because we're under this beautiful, beautiful tree. And also, most of all, we are nowhere near the Schwartzes.
Puzzle. Toe. Oh, man. Oh, I need to replace my bandage. Because it's fallen loose.
Still trying to see what that abbreviation means. Idiot, you know I won't mustachio? What?
Hey, there you are.
Did you get
what you fell
off? I did. Nice. Oh, shit, that's a sentry. Fuck.
Okay. It's,
Oh, God. Yeah. You know how you say you got a bomb? Well,
yeah.
The poison works, like...
Thank you. That is so nice.
Put it on.
Here.
Yeah.
Okay.
See, it's funny, but it's also... You look awesome.
The other thing, today I found out I qualified for American Ninja Warrior. You're
like a car crash in slow motion. I watch you fly through the windshield.
Ah,
fuck.
You should come with me.
Just burn them alive. Ain't that shit illegal? Bruh. It was bound to happen. It was bound to happen. It was destiny. It was like, I'm gonna step off this cliff. So they just stepped off the cliff and died.
Open relationships are unstable. Cheating is.
That's shit.
This is done. Lose the nipple.
Fuck. Almost at Uber.
Have to know.
98.
And I have something to say. You guys must be a really amazing team if you have two.
Nah, that's all good.
I've stayed together for 35 years.
Wow. It's quite a bit, huh? Ah, fresh lychees. Let's toast. Where's Abby?
Almost.
So these are my twin sisters. Oh my gosh. And you made out of friends.
Turn into a nice flambé.
They pretend to be the same person. It's genius.
Oh. Whoa. Doctor, can you do something? You tell me. I'm so sorry.
Take it.
Hi, Tim.
Okay. I'll bring it. Remembered.
4 weeks ago with our first kiss.
I obviously didn't remember when we kissed.
With this rare moment of Mom, are you okay?
She's choking! She's choking! Help!
Help! Somebody please help!
Trey! Help!
Somebody!